Listen to this other hadith on the same line. And Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, one time he was sitting with his companions and he said, ضَحِكَ رَبُّنَا مِنْ قُنُوطِ عِبَادِهِ وَقُرْبِ غِيَرِهِ. Allahu Akbar. Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he said that Allah, ضَحِكَ رَبُّنَا, our Lord, has laughed on a servant that gives up hope in the mercy of Allah, وَقُرْبِ غِيَرِهِ, and his change of affairs, his change of situation was very close. But the person wasn't patient. Allah laughs at a person who has given up all hope in Allah, and his situation was just about to change from bad to good. My brothers and sisters in Islam, the situation in earth, it's going to change from good, from bad to good very soon. Then a companion, he said to Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, this companion is amazed. He said, "Awa yadhaku ar-Rabb? Does our Lord laugh? Does he laugh?" For Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam says, "Naam, that's an attribute of Allah. Yes, he does laugh. But of course, it's not like the laughing we do. Allah Azza wa Jal's attributes are perfectly fit and unique for him, subhanahu wa ta'ala." So then this companion, from how excited he is that our Rabb laughs, he said, you know what he said, this companion said? He said, إِذَنْ لَنْ نُعْدَمَ مِنْ رَبٍ يَضْحَكُ خَيْرًا, that we will never ever be deprived of any kind of goodness from a Lord who laughs. And this companion found his heart. This hadith touched his heart. This one attribute of Allah, that Allah laughs, touches his heart. And he connects with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala on an unbelievable level. What kind of attribute of Allah, what kind of name of Allah Azza wa Jal has touched your heart or is yet to touch your heart so that you can feel connected with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala? One attribute. And the companion is going crazy around saying, "We are not going to be deprived of any good, Allahu Akbar, from a Lord that laughs, will never be deprived." Yeah, can you imagine this companion when he walks around, when he slept that night? What is he thinking? The only thing on his mind was Allah. The only thing on his mind was Allah's mercy, that Allah laughs, that bi-idhnillah, I can't wait to meet Allah Azza wa Jal, so that he admits us into the paradise, so that he forgives our sins, so that he gives us what we're going to enjoy in the paradise. You can imagine this companion, wallahi, he couldn't wait, and he cannot wait to see Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Just one attribute touched his heart. My brothers and sisters in Islam, read your deen, learn your deen, you'll connect with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. This is the word, Ar-Rahman, Ar-Rahim.